surface or underwater, upon stand up to the surface, that's called a schooner. There's a few other features in the ice you might see. Sometimes there's a slip or a hole. That's called a move on. A lot of times the water flows through the ice, down through the ice, under the ice. Well, when the water leaves a tunnel or a hole, they call that a move on. Why is the ice blue? I told you why the lake was gray.